Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So today I have a very interesting thing to share with you guys. It's about environmental management biotechnology. I will be talking about the use of biosensors in environmental monitoring. Biosensors are devices that uses biological receptors in detecting substances such as biomolecules or biological structures. Well, biosensors has been widely used in various areas, such as the medical field, in drug discovery, food quality and safety monitoring, bioprocessing. It also used in agriculture. Biosensors can be used to detect various pollutants or toxic substances in the environment, such as heavy metals, including lead, zinc, and mercury. Nitrogenous compound, which at high concentrations can be harmful to humans. Biosensors can also detect industrial compounds, such as phenolic compounds and dioxins. How do they work? There are many different types of biosensors. But the general working principles is based on the schematic diagram right here. So there are four parts to biosensors: the bioreceptor, transducer, electronics, and display. So first, the analyte will bind to the bioreceptor, which can be enzymes, cells, aptamer, DNA, and nanoparticles. So the bioreceptor will recognize these substances and induces a reaction, which can be in the form of light, heat, pH change or mass change, and this will be signaled to the transducer, which transduces the signal to the electronic part of the biosensor, which converts the signal from analog to digital, and this signal is processed and quantified to a display. So what are the advantages of using biosensors in environmental monitoring? Biosensors provide rapid, efficient way of environmental monitoring compared to conventional method. They also provide continuous and systematic monitoring, which the conventional methods does not provide. They are also portable due to their small size. And in detection of substances, only small amounts are required. However, there are some drawbacks. This is because this technology is very costly, so only high developed countries can afford the use of biosensors in various areas. And the implementation of biosensors requires high technical skills and labor. Despite the various advantages and the use of biosensors in environmental monitoring, there are some ethical concerns with this technique. The public are generally concerned about the electronic components in the biosensors, which might give out waves or radiation to the wildlife that inhabits the environment and possibly even to humans. The bioreceptors in the biosensors, which can be DNA or enzymes or microbes, can actually introduce foreign substances to the environment. Also, there's also a problem with legal issues regarding who owns the data, especially when the monitoring is carried out by private sectors. So despite all these issues and limitations, I think that biosensors are still a very good device to be used in environmental monitoring and environmental management. The advantages outweighs all the limitations, and I hope that in the future, biosensors can be applied globally, even to underdeveloped countries in environmental monitoring. So we have come to the end of my video. Subscribe if you haven't already. Please leave a like. Please hit the notification bell, and I'll see you again. Bye.